I wonder, you know, if companies can really mobilize themselves to not just think about their own supply chains, but how they can actually transform whole industries and even transform governments.
What if we lived in a world where an organization like Greenpeace wasn't needed, if businesses already did what was right for the environment?
What if we could inspire those world leaders in the future in 10, 15, 20 years' time? What if we could inspire them to make a difference?
What if we stopped focusing so much on the bad and we focused more on the good that companies are doing?
What if everyone can take what they learned at the conference and take one step to make a more sustainable life and then share their step with someone else and challenge them to take a step?
What if companies actually did it? The power of us all uniting and coming together to start getting engaged for the greater environmental good or the social good is we can't even imagine the power we have and what we can accomplish together.
What if companies existed with the purpose of thinking not about themselves and their own mission or their own goals, but what if they thought about our children? What if they thought about what's best for them? What if we did it in a selfless fashion? What would happen then?